Accident injures a woman at the Jersey Shore. Police say 67-year-old Margaret Reynolds was on the beach at Seaside Heights yesterday when a gust of wind picked up an umbrella. Part of the umbrella pierced her right ankle and went completely through. A fire department crew used a bolt cutter to free her. Reynolds is a tourist from London. She was taken to Jersey Shore University Medical Center. No word on her condition this morning.